So how hot is it?
I can't feel anything. It hurts.
Nothing yet.
I feel it like a couple bites.
Sit down. I don't know how long it'll take. Oh yeah, well, I've been eating a lot of spicy food compared to you or mom or everyone. They're like, oh, it's super spicy, but not me.
Maybe after a while.
There's no way it's spicy. I don't feel it.
You don't feel it?
I don't feel it. And I'm look.
Like right away, I felt it. That's when it got to my throat.
A little bit on my tongue, but that's it.
How did your throat?
I feel it, but no. Okay, I'm starting to feel more. Like when I eat like soup, no. Like eating Buffalo Wild Wings or here, it's okay. But this is like, I'm starting to feel it, but it's not that much. I'm gonna keep eating though. I don't know what I'm trying to do with this. My objective. Man, my tongue's starting to feel weird. You gonna want more after? You think I can finish the bowl?
Yeah.
It feels funny, like my tongue. It feels like when you put something on it, I have tears in my eyes, but it's not even because it's just physiology at this point. Like, my body's naturally reacting. Like, it's not within my control. Can you see the tear or no?
Yeah.
And like, I feel okay.
That's what people do, right? Like a man versus food, they start crying.
I don't know. Which man versus food?
Like the old episodes where they would get like super spicy like food. And they would have to eat all of it. And they would start crying.
Normally I start sweating. But yeah. I think it's the fan.
I felt right away, my nose started watering.
Should I put some of this on my eyeballs?
No, you wouldn't be able to see at all.
Almost done. Oh, yeah, you can turn it off.